Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to Cheltenham College Chapel for today's Lunchtime Live organ recital. We're delighted to welcome back Edward Byrne, who was a pupil here in the prep school. And it gives me great pleasure to welcome him here, and he's going to introduce his programme to you in a second. Just really like to say that we're so delighted we can offer this recital series, and as the literature that you have specifies, this is the fifth year of the series. And the recitals obviously have no admission charge, and we fully intend to keep it that way, but we do have a retiring collection and always very grateful to receive your donations, so that we can continue to invite well-established international performers, and we can also encourage new generation organists such as today's distinguished young organist. So without further ado, I shall introduce Edward Byrne to you.
Good afternoon, can you hear me?
Yes.
Good, first thing's gone well. It's an absolute pleasure to be here today. As Mr. Finch said, I went to the prep school between 2010 and 2012 before becoming a chorister, and this organ is a very special one for me in that in those years I was a massive organ nerd, although not much has changed since. And a highlight for me was when my organist grandfather would come and visit, and I'd force him to bring lots of organ music with him so I could page turn for him here. So this is the instrument where my love for all these virtuosic repertoire like Dupre, Rager, so on came to be. So it's very nice to be back. Just a quick rundown of the programme. I'll be starting with music by J.S. Bach, two pieces. Firstly, the Prelude and Fugue in A minor. This was written in Bach's time at the Weimar court and is one of his darkest openings, which starts with scales and broken chords before moving on to Perpetuum Mobile Fugue, which ends virtuosically in an almost Stilus Fantasticus style from the period before Buxtehude. Then moving on to Vater Unser im Himmelreich, which is a setting of the Lord's Prayer from the Klavierübung, the third book. It is a glorious setting and includes the cornet and the oboe stops, which will share out the chorale melody in canon in the sustained parts. Staying in Germany, but a few years later, I will be playing Pax Vobiscum by Siegfried Kargelert, a romantic composer. Pax Vobiscum means peace be with you, and it starts very calmly and almost inaudibly with some of the quietest stops in the organ before crescendoing all the way through to a triumphant conclusion with lush harmonies on the way. Crossing the border to France, I'll be playing a piece by the contemporary composer Jean-Pierre Griveau, who's the organist at Orléans Cathedral. This piece is created similarly to Drouffelet's Prelude and Fugue sur le nom d'Anna, using a musical cipher which spells out the name of Cavaillé Cole, a famous French organ builder. And that is the first thing you hear in the 4-foot flute. I'm very grateful to Mr. Gruvo for letting me perform this piece and providing me with a copy, and it's a pleasure to be performing it here. Moving back to England, I'll be playing York Bowen's Melody in G minor. Bowen was a bit of a music nerd in that he played, I believe, 3 or 4 instruments to a professional standard. I believe the viola, the French horn, the organ, and the piano. And I spent a very enjoyable 3 days in August page-turning for my organ teacher, Christian Wilson, for his upcoming recording, which will include the complete organ and organ chamber works of York Bowen. And it was wonderful spending that those few days getting to know some of this lovely repertoire. And it's a lovely, calm, and a calm piece with a very smooth and legato melody, using stops which you won't have heard earlier in the recital, such as the celestes and tremulants. Finally, I'll play Jeanne de Messier's Te Deum, which is one of my favourite pieces of organ music. De Messier was one of Marcel Dupré's finest pupils and organist of the Madeleine Church in Paris. And this is one of those pieces which I first heard in this very chapel, page turning for my grandfather. And it's a lovely chance for me to play it here so many years later. So I will start with Bach's Prelude and Fugue in A minor.